My name is Shirley Finch. I just want to encourage everybody to do what they need to do to take care of themselves. And if it's part of it's going to partial psych, then get there, because it was really hard to admit there was anything wrong. And I couldn't figure out how to make it better. And when I finally let down my defenses and said, yeah, I need to be here. I want to learn this stuff. I want to take what you're saying and apply it to my life. What a gift, because I could go in there and not have to stop my whole life, you know, or lose my job. It's really special to have it in Alma, because people come there from Detroit or from up north. There's nobody in there that's going to force you to stay if you don't want to. That's a thing. It's nice to know it's there too, so I don't have to go from here to here. You know, I can kind of just take a few steps back. It's just like a little safety net in case something happens, you know. It's a great place to get some help and get on with your life and be productive and happy and healthy, so.